What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Prime Time, aka Flows Well, bringing you another playthrough of The Last of Us Part 2. Hope you guys enjoyed the last video. Let's get it. Man, Mel is PO'd. I guess that's locked. Wait, what did it say? Did it say, oh, okay, but it said need power. I'm about to say bullshit. What about this door? This one locked too? Oh, well. Yeah, well, I'm 99% sure Mel knows that me and Owen got busy. Pause, not me and Owen, but Abby and Owen got busy. And that's the source of her frustrations. But,
Lev!
Guess we'll see.
Lev! Come back here, please!
I let Lev use one cuss word now. He out here talking about some F-U.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him. Lev! Lev! I'm sorry!
Lev, come on out!
Uh-oh.
Lev!
Let's see.
Lev!
Can I do this?
Lev, please come here.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. It's one of those things you put your face in when you're a kid. Let's see, can I do it? Camera's not gonna zoom out far enough. I would have made that the default screen, if you will, for this episode. Nope, can't go in there. Ooh. I go up there? Nope.
Lev? Lev? Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
It really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
Oh, you don't need to. I did it for me.
Dope if they had some type of underwater fish in this game. Where are fish? That is a good question. Now that I think about it.
You hear that?
Lev!
Are you in here?
There's no giant. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say there's no giant shark statues in here.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl. What you got there?
Okay, watch.
Should I throw it in? Oh, it's not water. Dang.
Go get it, girl.
Now you do it.
I
think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
Good shark's mouth.
Yeah, you're so fast.
You do it now. Good job.
You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
Oh, these are the dinosaurs they let me read about. I'm mad they won't let me read anything about sharks.
She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Do it again.
I think she would love that.
You ain't too good at this throwing thing now. You might be the hander, so that could be a lot.
We should keep looking for him.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much.
Hold on 1 second, guys. Sorry about that.
I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on.
Wait, so is Lev? Lily? Boy, girl?
Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders.
What?
It's tradition.
Poor kid.
So, Lev is a girl. See, I thought I was tripping when I first said that. But clearly I'm not.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
Hop down. Ow.
There's gotta be something left around here.
Should I go up or down? That's... Nothing up here. Maybe I can jump on that little ledge and look. Oh, sorry, excuse me. Hey, cool t-shirt.
Nah. We can do better than these shirts.
I ain't never ever would want a shirt though. Might be a dope shirt.
This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
Oh, look, there's a shark. Nothing over here. Can't break that either. Well, shark it is. You don't want the shark? Oh.
What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. Who's down that hallway? Okay. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up. Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
Mm.
It's too late.
No, no, it is.
Shit.
I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
All right, mail's coming around the corner any minute now. Mel will be standing out there looking.
Lem! Get back here! Lem!
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey!
She just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking Delbo. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Well, Liv is trying to die.
Whoa. Not making that.
Didn't see that coming. Every weekend, yes.
Here. I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Careful. How do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way.
Popcorn. Louisiana. Old Bayou. New Orleans, if you will. Let's see. Let's see if we can upgrade. I got 120. I think that's the max. Really fast on this mode. I don't really care for that. Craft more shields. Could be handy. I'll at least take that. Oh, let's see. Melee upgrade, shoes.
Get to the marina from here.
Let's just go around.
So we're gonna take the one-armed person around all this right here.
Down this way.
This does not seem like a good idea. I guess I could try to boost you up. Also now.
Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
I need to help you up. Where'd you go? I'm gonna get up here. I wonder if she can wait, where's she at? Oh, you're down there. Alright, well, stay right there for a second. Let's see. Ah, no.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go. Go.
Where's my mouse? Sorry about that, guys. I had some audio issues. For some reason, the audio was lagging and it was getting real crackety and messed up in my ears to the point that I was so lost sound. So I had to kind of stop the game. But let's continue. My bad.
Stop. I've got it.
Maybe I was back here when it stopped. Anyway, all right. Here we go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
I don't want to use a flamethrower on a person. That would be disgusting.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Here.
All right, homegirl very crafty with just one arm. Like she ain't been hindered in terms of slowing down. She's like, I'm gonna climb stuff, I'm gonna do whatever I gotta do. I'm gonna climb up that shit. Jealous? Vicky, be careful. My boat took shots twice today. I'd suggest taking the trawler out farther into the sea. Waves are wild and you'll probably lose your lunch a couple of times, but better than getting sniped by a scar. We should be fighting to get the hatchery back. Going deep into scar territory like this is asking for trouble. The hell is Isaac thinking? Maybe after this shift, we can ask to be reassigned. I'll cut all the potatoes in the world instead of being caught here again. Please be careful. See you back home, Kent. Excuse me, sorry guys.
Stay on the dock.
Oh, they blast.
I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
Wait, no, I can help.
Not with this.
Bitch, we got no gun.
Okay.
You ain't got no gun and you got one arm. What are you really gonna do? I'm not saying you wouldn't be helpful.
Get down!
Oh shit, it's Manny!
Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit!
These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He you my whole fucking team.
Damn.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers? Go, go!
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
This way.
See.
Damn, son.
Through here.
What are you shooting?
What next?
Under here, buddy. Is that him? Ah, shit! Oh, that's a bad idea. I thought maybe I could get that off.
Inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
Yeah, can I get it down? Shit. This don't look safe. This is explosive.
It's falling apart. We gotta move. Go, go.
Oh, he's good.
Shit.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Why are you having it right now?
Shit.
The rest can't use a photo machine to get help. Excuse me. I'm gonna set somebody on fire.
Manny.
Get ready.
Oh.
Whoever this sniper is, he is about it. Watch it be like some kid. Where'd you go? Oh. Oh, shit.
The stairs over here!
He's doing it again.
Abby, look out!
Huh? To avoid snipers and bad guys is like super hard. I see. Put some shells in there.
He's doing it again.
Damn, I hate to use that, but I ain't really got a choice.
Going now!
This guy's not gonna stop!
I know!
Tumbler!
I ain't got no hit. health kits. Look how much health I got. I'm one shot.
I can't wait to get my hands on this guy.
Oh my gosh. Oh, thank you.
Abby, over here.
Anything? Good Lord. Oh shit! I deserve that. I deserve that. Hey, look, you gave me some health back though. I'll take it.
Abby, over here!
Isn't the stuff still over here? Oh, yes. And I get the stuff back. Yes. I'm a genius.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead. I'll call Bridger.
Go.
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Motherfuckers, the guy, boy, if he was playing Call of Duty, he would be the greatest player I've ever seen. That dude is sniping me like it's nobody's business. Now, I don't care, let him run. I'm invested in this now. Scavenging for some health. Oh my god. It was over there, so. Go this way. Headshot, biatch. I'm gonna say, I'm gonna quit like trying to shoot him. I'm gonna just let him be.
See him?
There we go. Thank him.
There.
Move up! Whoa, whoa.
Fuck! He's cornered! Come on. Let's flush him out.
You okay?
Yeah, for now.
You bring this asshole back to Isaac. You'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done.
Is there anything down here for me to scavenge? Of course I could go to that door. That would be convenient. Yes, health. There we go. Boy, man, that is a, that sniper is serious though. Like, I know that was a little like a playful like situation in terms of I ain't worried about the clickers and shit, but man. Nothing else? No more help? Anything? Alright, let's go try to kill this dude.
Manny.
Okay. Dude could have been gangster, pulled a gun, just shot right through the door and killed him. Oh shit! And I was just about to say, man, he's gonna die. Oh my god! What's up with this heartbeat shit? It's not right there. Bro, what the fuck? Yo. I'm definitely not going back there. Oh, shit. Oh, Tommy.
Get back to the aquarium. Come on, take that boat.
Which way?
Come on.
Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Well, guys, that was an intense-ass episode with a sniper battle featuring Tommy. We're going to end it right here, though. Like I said, we'll be back and bring you another episode as soon as possible. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy the video. I will be back very soon with the next episode. If you guys did enjoy the video, please leave a like if you want to. It's not necessary. Comment, same thing. Subscribe if you're really feeling it. Once again, hope you guys enjoyed the episode. You guys take it easy. Peace.